Hi, I'm Petra Dressler, Lifetime Greener reporter, and this is another winner from Cosmic Film Festival today, and I'm here with
Laura Dowling Shea.
And Ms. Laura, can you tell me what you won?
We won Best Short Screenplay for The Spilling. It was written by Gillian Gall, directed by Linda Yellen. I was in it. The cast and crew are marvelous people, and we're so grateful for Cosmic Film Festival and the award.
And how can we find you on social media?
You can find me at lauradowlingshea.com. You can find me on Facebook, on Twitter, on Instagram, and I also have film Facebook pages. So for The Spilling, there's a Facebook page for The Spilling.
And thank you so much. And I see you guys later.
Thank you. See you at the movies.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Hey, I'm Petra Dressler, Lifetime Film reporter. And I got a couple of people after the award ceremony today, and I am here with...
I am Joshua.
Can you speak?
Frankie.
And?
I'm Colin.
And?
Bernie.
And can you tell me guys what you won tonight?
So we won the award for Best First Time Filmmaker at the 2018 Cosmic Film Festival in Orlando, Florida.
And what was your movie about?
It's a movie called Campfire, and it is a short horror film set in Southeast Texas starring the lead singer of the North Carolina band, He Is Legend.
And they came all the way from Texas, so I am so thrilled that they did win and make it worth. And our film, or my film, that Last Goodbye got nominated, so this is a big thing too. And how can I find you guys on the internet?
So we are on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. You can just search Barn Show Productions and you will find us all there. Or our names, I'm Colin Fleetwood. You can search that, but everything should pop up under Barn Show Productions.
And we are off to the after party, so...
Yeah.
Yeah. And hey guys, thanks for supporting us, and then we see you later.
Thank you,
bye guys. Yeah.